I'll be discussing about the Second Niger Bridge with you people. The Second Niger Bridge was initiated by the former governor, Goodluck Jonathan, and the bridge was about 1,630 meters, which is, and it is being awarded on the year 2018 to 2022. That is a space of 5 years. So the bridge is still under construction, as you all can see in this video. And the length of the bridge is about 1,330 meters, and it was the estimated money, or the estimated allocation for this bridge, is over 414 billion naira. So you guys, please, if you have watched up to this moment and you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, what are you still waiting for? Hit that subscribe button, like, share, comment. Please, don't forget to press that notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video. Guys, I'm so sorry that I was inside the Keke Napepe while vlogging this place. First is that the security men at the bridge could not allow me to go up because they refused that I'll press my camera and vlog there. So, and secondly, the place that I'm vlogging this bridge now is along Idemere side. And you people know that some hoodlums used to stay there. So that was the reason why I could not vlog. Please, 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 you people should stay tuned for my next video. My next video is going to be so interesting. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much. Thank you.